or married?
No, I'm single. I'm single.
No, he needs to be able to meet you as soon as possible.
Hey, Carson!
Hi!
Do you know that there is a new psychiatric ward in Pedrel that offers therapy for as low as 50%?
Why did you tell me that?
Well, obviously, you look like you have a problem or stress. Maybe it can help you.
Okay, I appreciate it. Thank you for your concern.
Good evening.
Let's get straight to the point. May I know what or why are you here?
I'm here because I want to consult about my situation. I always forget my name, but the strange thing is I do forget it when I feel pressure, but if I'm not, I remember it.
I would like to inform you that please don't worry about it because I've already encountered much worse case scenarios that you have. So let's get straight to the point. Is there anything that keeps you awake at night that you have a problem or problem with friends and groups?
I don't have any problem about my family and friends, but my mother sent me to Rabun University that 5 years ago, when I was in senior high school, I had this close friend that committed suicide, and I think that is the reason why I feel this.
May I ask you a question?
Sure.
Do you feel insecure, or is there anything that makes you feel like the world is
okay? Actually, no, because I always feel contented about everything that I have, and I always look at the brighter side. Why? Do you have something to talk about?
I wish I can be free from any expectation and have the things that I deserve.
But you have everything! That looks, your brain, and the finest things.
Well, you know, fate always finds its way to us. It gives us problems that makes us think we're the biggest loser of all time. By the way, can you keep my eye?
Why?
I'm gonna be absent for a few days. I have to go to my grandma.
Okay, sure.
Sir, I already found the knife located at where Yoko's were buried.
Let's go to the clinic. Hello, sir? We already found the one that you want. We will be there at any minute.
Mr. Ramos, this is Clyde. He is the one who I personally thinks for getting your name. And maybe it will be much better if he is the one who tell you.
I did not mean to steal your name. It's just my identity that stole this. And my early thought that was always to steal glucose, not glucose. This is your name.
I guess we should kill him because he is still doing it over and over again.
Agreed.
Your father abroad loves you, but not something by forgetting that things goes bad because of that. You do not know how to give absolute love. Because of that, you really don't love your husband, but you still don't want to love him because of his good traits. This happens because you do not receive love better from the start.
I'm sorry for the things that you have here. If you wish, I will let you come for a free dinner.
Another good thing that will be the end of his life.
I will, sir.